All right, Ethan, thank you so much. Three teens could face a judge tomorrow morning in connection with an alleged sexual assault on the Copiah-Lincoln Community College campus in Wesson. A female student says she was raped Tuesday night in a dorm. 18-year-olds Antonio Davis and Timothy Graves are both charged with rape. 19-year-old Justin Sandifer is charged with sodomy. Graves and Sandifer are Colin students. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant has been following the story for us since it broke last night at 10. He joins us now in the studio. Joseph.
That's why Stephanie Cullen suspended Graves and Sandiford indefinitely following their arrest. On campus today, students are still shocked by the alleged rape, especially the girls who came to the accuser's aid just moments after she says she was attacked.
I was asking her what had happened, but she couldn't really talk back.
People just brought her in, and she was like, you know, I had on shorts. And she was like she was unconscious and stuff like that.
Tuesday night, it was fellow students who were first to try to help a Colin student who said she was raped. The students say they found the girl semi-conscious and vomiting.
When I seen the girl, I really started believing it. I mean, she just looked so pale and looked like something really bad had happened. And she was just like non-responsive to anything that you really did.
The girl reported the rape to campus police Tuesday night. She said she was raped inside L. Russell Elsley Hall. That's one of the male dorms on campus. Wednesday, Colin police arrested 19-year-old Justin Sandifer and charged him with sodomy. Thursday, police charged Antonio Davis and Timothy Graves, both 18, with rape. Colin officials wouldn't tell us how the accuser knows the three teens or if more arrests are forthcoming. They cited student privacy rights and the ongoing investigation. Thursday, students prepared for homecoming Saturday, but the alleged attack dominated the conversations on the close-knit campus, especially among female students, many of whom live in the accuser's dorm.
I felt kind of sad for her because they could have been one of us. Thank God it wasn't. And I tried to help her, you know.
Pretty hurt by it. Don't know who to trust these days.
Those girls we talked to say they've talked to the accuser. They say she's recovering at her family home as her alleged attacker sit in jail. Meanwhile, the university sent an email to all the faculty, staff, and students about the assault. They stressed that they believe that this is an isolated incident. Stephanie.
All right, Joseph, thank you so much. And just to recap, three teens are accused of sexually assaulting a Colin Community College student in Wesson. 18-year-olds Antonio Davis and Timothy Graves are charged with rape. 19-year-old Justin Sandifer is charged with sodomy. They could be in court tomorrow for a bond hearing. Here's a follow-up to our break.